Alright, record button pushed. Yeah, be patient. I mean, I'm not saying that, you know, I don't want to hold on to your, if you paid already, which, see, that's a problem with a lot of that. I get a lot of people claiming spots, and then they don't pay. So it kind of throws it off, but. You picked up two cases of tech? Yeah, I mean, it's trying to get that form going. I am going to go, I don't know if you guys are interested in this, I'm going to kind of step back a little bit and do, it'll be cheap breaks for you guys, but it's almost like a lottery. Maybe like one or two box breaks with a product, like maybe go to HTA out of this and maybe a tier one and do like $10 a random team. Now there's only going to be six so-called hits in it. Or I can do tech, that's got four hits in it. I'll try to do cheaper breaks. Start breaking more often. Alright, that's the first six boxes of worth of minis. First six minis. So like I said, I was gonna pop up. I'll do the list one more time if anybody wants to jump on a couple teams. One more and then we're breaking. Not much left. DJ Stewart. Ronnie O'Rouds. Zach Collins. Dylan Cease. Alec Hansen. Andrew Kalika. Garrett Hampson. Jeff Hoffman. Joe Jimenez. Marbies Villarreal. Sounds like a disease. David Fletcher. Walker Buehler. Corey Ray. Brett Phillips. Lucas Irseg. Nick Gordon. Griffin Jacks. Selman, Zapuki, Ciccini, Pettit, Williams, Fowler, Barreto, Puck, Gossett, Cousin, Jake Thompson, Anderson, Espinoza, Miguel Gomez, Tyler O'Neill, Kyle Lewis, Carson Kelly, Adrian Rondon, Jose De Leon, Michael Matea, Jose Trevino, Alfred, and Rios. Lewis will take Calica. That means the first autograph I'm going to pull. Well, you know, this is our third one. Seems like the first box last time was, I think it was Cal, or it was Logan Ice and somebody else, but they were both. Yeah, all four, you're good. Alright. Seems like the not clean teams always, or not clean players always stand up. Alright guys, we're gonna roll. Get my sweatshirt off, it's getting hot up here. Dodgers coming back yet? Plastics. Want the rest for two apiece, Paige? We'll figure it out afterwards, but. We can do it right now. Two apiece. You can't keep them at two, but you can have them miss break for two. You're saying, right? Oh, Sag Sap. Okay. At two apiece, it'd be. Let's just write Paige real quick. One. Two. Three, four, five on the first page, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, my hand's cramping, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38. 38 times 2, 76. $76. And good luck. All right, break 4. First mini box, let's go. Pull a big, big dog. We saw Jesus the other night, or last week on the last one. Let's see what we get here. Good luck. Got purple right out the gate. Anthony K. These cards are cold, man. Anthony K for the Mets. Anthony K for the Mets. That is Mad Hun. Cooch44 at yahoo.com. Right there. See it? Cooch44 at yahoo.com. Wandy, Javier, Alberto, Paul Dijon, unnumbered. Michael Fulmer, Nolan Arenado. Dude, I would love to, Lane. I mean, I could already feel like, first auto. That's in an odd spot. Vladimir Gutierrez covering up the minor league pitcher of the year on card. Auto, number to 499, 338 to 499. He was a keeper. Good keep, good keep. Oh, that's Mr. Ed. That autograph's in a weird spot, though. But that was a minor league pitcher of the year right there. Mitchell White, we got, got a crazy box here. Looks like we got a All-American, too. Felix Jorge. All-American Classic. Who is that guy? Zach Collins. There you go, Paige. I'm telling you, you pick up the cards. That's the first one of these I pulled. 128 to 199. Zach Collins is one of the $2 spots, Paige. There you go. That's the first one I pulled. Hopefully this kid's telling us it's going to be a good case. Because the autograph's usually in this spot here. Nicky Senzel. He's in high tech, obviously, but everyone I've seen is a redemption. And last box, or last pack. Verdugo. All right, nice start. Refractor for Duplantier. All-American, the first one in three cases I pulled. Hey, sometimes you just go for it. Pop it, say screw it, and you pull one of those. Yeah, that's the first one I pulled. And the three, Bryson Brigman blue, and the three doing this. And then I also did, I think four, like pick your team style. I didn't pull any of those either. Dansby, Braves base. Thanks, bro. I got it. We good. Dude to Dougie. Calico, what'd I tell you? Lewis? I forget the real name. I'm not good at names, but one of those late pickups always goes. So let's see, two out of our first three autographs were basically unbought teams. I just seem like these autographs, I thought they were always in this second to last spot. Jazz refractor. 349 to fall 99. Where's Giggles, my kid? Is that who you're talking about? Oh no, yeah, I know he's double. I don't know where he's at. There you go, Lane Belly. Good enough. I know that's Matt. Empty box. Yeah, the guy, yeah, I figured that out afterwards. I don't know, I sent the email out late, I don't know. No idea. Noodles? I don't know. I think there actually was a guy. I think there was a Giggles. Forrest Whitley. Nice young. Hey, so the high tech was directed mainly at prospects and rookies. So does that mean the Topps tech is probably going to be Topps tech is more the veteran one? Because I realized Topps Tech had one too. I just thought that was kind of odd. Lewis Brinson autograph. He was claimed. Chris might be Giggles. Norm with that one. That's, who the hell's this? I've never seen any of him. Max Lagunas. I always think these are gold. Him and that kid from Milwaukee. Stewart. Yeah, I haven't pulled one belly autograph out of this yet. Not a Topps Chrome. I did four or five cases and I pulled three. Empty box. I know that don't mean nothing to you, but. But yeah, like I was saying earlier, I'm thinking about maybe. I mean, keeping these going, obviously, but dialing back to break more often, maybe like one or two box breaks, real cheap, like $5 spot, random team, or basically it's a lottery. Spend $5 for a chance at a hit. Purple, Andrew Moore. You know, maybe do HTA out of this, and high tech, I'll give you 7 hits. Steven Gonzalez. This should be our auto, and it is a upside down refractor. Boom, refracting is Ryan O'Hearn. The answer we were looking for was O'Hearn. O'Hearn. Why am I not seeing him? Oh, yeah, brush. Alright, started off with a nice fit. Need to get going here. There we go, Robert Selman. That was another pickup by Mr. Page. That is the short print. Shorty print. Dodgers coming back yet? Or, oh, we got a dual auto box. Another dual auto box. Belly is the white refractor, though. Every time I do that. Yo-Yo Mankata. So who is this? Nick Banks or... Who's the other one? Boers. Well, it's a purple at least. Jameson Fisher. Don't matter his team. It's a player draft, but that is the White Sox. Jameson Fisher. That is Norm. He kept him. Nice hit. So is that something you guys would be interested in? You know, just popping maybe like two boxes. You know, 7-8 hits. Bryson Bergman. Basically like $8-$10 a spot. Basically like a scratch off ticket. Dylan Cousins. Nice, Clint Frazier. It's three cases in this keeper run. That's three Clint Fraziers. Clint Frazier. He was kept too, I believe. Same guy. Brosh is on fire. Yeah, I mean, if I could just keep it cheap and... Nice, Judge refracting rookie. That goes to Yankees base now. The first break he was in by himself, but then I realized he didn't have an autograph, so I put him back in base. Yeah, I'll go on my form. I'm gonna pop the form and see if that's what caught my eye, the purple. Look at some product. You know, somewhere that could keep, you know, 5-6 hits, if not a little bit more. Keep the price down. Basically, $5 chance for hell, I don't know, whatever comes out. Oh, that's you, Kodiak. How many names you got? I'm bad at keeping names together. Heath Quinn, 70. Unnumbered parallel. Or refractor. You did pick him up afterwards. That guy dropped him. It's almost like fantasy baseball. People drop him and you scoop him up. That's three in a row for Frazier. Rookie auto. Boom Boom Mancini. That's the first one of him I pulled. '71, is that a short print? Oh, that's just probably because it's a rookie, not a prospect. He was Jazzer. Congrats. Welcome, Jazzer, and congrats. All right, let's get some big color here. Not that little thing. Jonathan Arroz. Kevin Kramer, Steven Duda Dougie, Ronald Acuna. I'd love to get an autograph on that. I would love to pop an autograph. What a lucky gentleman on that. Brett Phillips. All right. Onto our fourth box, our fourth main box, master box. Purple Victor Robles, the number one prospect. Brooklyn Nets. Garrett Stubbs, Jason Groen, Walker Buehler. I don't know if you guys are into memorabilia too, maybe knocking out like a jersey with a box of cards or something like that. Grayson Long and a Cody Bellinger. Grayson Long snuck up on me. Seems like these are on a different spot, or I'm just nuts. Grayson Long, I believe, was a keeper. For the Angels. Yep, Tony. Big Tony kept him. Congrats. Cold these cards still are from sitting on my porch. They're only out there for about 3 hours. Chance Adams. Rough up Batista Odor. Alright. Here we go. Ian Happ. Empty box. Dodgers making any headway yet? Are they still getting spanked? I thought after they won last night, I thought it was over. Carter, kaboom! Nick Gordon, that was a pickup for Mr. Page. Off 92-150. Thomas Neto. Thomas Zupuki. Oh, Wayne. Boom. Mr. Wayne got himself a Leody. Nice little autograph there. Little smiley face, all that good stuff. That is a base, though. That is a base, but that is Wayne. Congrats. Kind of surprised he wasn't kept. He's been hot. Him and Frazier, I think I pulled him in every case. Glaber, I don't want to see that name. Scott Kingery, refractor. Last pack, box full. Garrett Hampson. All right, on to box five. Maybe. You guys went quiet on me. Make me look on my phone to see who's winning the game. Payment received. Rain alert. Rain my ass. It's cold enough to snow. Seager. 5-0 still. And the Astros are trying to do some damage. Is that Kershaw still in there? Yep. Brandon Morrow pitched in every game in the World Series. That's a new record. Jeff Huffman, purple for Page. Glaber. Jacob Nitz. Dodgers gotta have a little something in them. They ain't gonna get shut out. No. Not yet. Not yet. Uh-oh. That's an autograph spot, I believe, too. For the Cincinnati Reds. Is that the auto spot? Yes, it is. Boom. Tommy, nice hit. Gold, 27/50. Vladimir Gutierrez. Congrats. No Nink. And not Ammoniac. None of your White Sox or Ammoniac yet. But we're only into box five, so we're not even halfway there. Halfway home. Austin Hayes, there's a nice one. Still haven't pulled an auto of him yet either. That's a blue, number 150. This right here is the second half of box five. I don't even remember seeing a base rookie from Moncada yet. Usually see a bunch of them. Good luck all, here we go. End of box five right here. Brandon Bishop. Purple, unnumbered refractor. Tatis, Soroka. Kershaw, shut him down. There's a Moncada right there. See, pop in and ask. Now I gotta get some ink. Gotta get some ink on it. Ryan O'Hearn again. Second autograph for Mr. O'Hearn. This one is of the base variety. Man. I'd like to see Kershaw get a World Series. Plus, I don't know, both of them teams are young, but I'm obsessed with this refracting. Just got a, that Astros team is a incredibly young, and they still got more coming. Fisher and Tucker, and they could be built for the long haul. I just can't see the Dodgers going and getting shut out at home. Clint Frazier base, Bellinger. The super got pulled on that. Of course, not by me. I did pull one super the first case for the Padres. Not the first case in these breaks. It was my very first case I did. So far, our biggest pull in this keeper has probably been at Jesus Sanchez, price-wise. The Gleyber Torres was a nice hit, but somebody's got that. I'm going to keep making my comments about it. Try to guilt somebody into it. Starlin Heredia. Daniel Gossett. Another pickup for Page. See, the unclaimed teams always hit. Always hit. Not unclaimed teams, unclaimed players. Noodles, I don't know what's going on with that form. I'm going to step it up with some smaller breaks, try to get some more people. Try to get some more people on there. I know you're the, you are one of the goodies that pays right away, but I hate sitting on your guys' money like that. With them breaks not filling here pretty quick, I'm probably gonna maybe try to run a random or somehow to get them moved. empty box. This is the last half of box six. I'm getting there, Nink. I'm getting there. Whoa. See, you got me all excited, dude. You want to see an auto? I think it's in that pack right there. Yeah, I know. Like I said, I hate sitting on a Jason Groom for Hopalong. I'm trying to, you know, I know I'm new, but I'm trying to get that form going where we can start breaking off that form on a pretty constant basis. Nice Chris Bryant blue. Obviously, and honestly, get away from Phoebe. You guys, any of you guys in here jump in Dakota Hudson refracting? Jump into Prism. That's gonna go. It's gonna go Saturday because I will be busy the rest of the week. Prism keeper, player keeper. I will, depending on the price, how much they sold for, I'm trying to run that as a keeper too. As long as I can make a little money from my time, I will run. I don't need some of them out there. You look, that's why they can go 25 and 30% off later, because their original prices are damn near 40%. Uh-oh, there's a Dodger. There is a Dodger, but Belly don't have any kind of non. Another good hit, Starling Heredia, who has been kept the whole time. Who has been kept the whole time by prospect. Lewis, I do have player list right here. Louis, what, you just have a baby? You just have a baby, dude? You can have them in this. Just don't take them away from my Jays. Eventually, him and Arena are going to run the middle of the line. Hopefully, this year they do. Oh, right, he's your baby. So, you're, I know I'm going to ask a lot, but you are a prospect and Tony? Same person? Because I'm horrible at remembering things. I thought you just had a baby. I was going to say, dude, congrats. And it's a boy? I got three of them. You can borrow one anytime. They're all potty trained and all that good stuff. Oh, yeah, finally popped one. Woo! There's a big boy hit. Prospect and Greg Lewis. Oh. I don't have you as Bo Bichette. I got Tony as Bo Bichette. Just had a baby boy named the Starling. Is that another joke I'm supposed to fall for? Jason Bridges. Oh man, I just forgot I was supposed to send him a link. Boom. Austin Hayes refractor, $497. Oh, nice hit! You know what? I forgot to send. God damn it! I'm so forgetful. I got, like I said, right here. I got the player list right there. A high tech player list. I thought about doing it. Think about doing it, but I'm kind of hoping the price comes down a little bit. Joey Votz, Joey Votts. Refracting. I may do one. I just may say screw it and do it. Austin Hayes refractor. That's nice. Jason. Two on, no one out. All right. I'd like to see Kershaw get his. All right, last half of box seven. Like I said, I had the game on, but I used my TV for a dual screen. I have to get another one. I wonder, I hope they're not close to Kershaw's spot. That'd be quite the decision. David Fletcher, that's another one for Paige, unclaimed. You pull Kershaw or you let him hit? You almost got to pull him, I guess. Let your bullpen or starters or somebody else clean it up. But you gotta, I think you got to get a bat in there. Xander, purple. Xander, purple. Dustin Fowler. The answer we are looking for is Fowler. Last pack, box seven. Ryan Anderson for the Marlins. Pop out, one out. Nice. Gotta love those. And then they'll probably hit an effing double play and it'll be over. Empty box. Yeah, I checked the score on my phone, but now my phone's down to 3%, so I can barely see my screen. Have all kinds of excuses up here. DJ Peters, Dakota Hudson, Aaron Judge, rookie. Judge. Dakota. Man, we can pull a shit ton of purple. Well, a couple good autos. We're not done yet. Hakuna Matata. Means no worries. Boom. Nice autograph. And guess who that is? I believe that is Paige again with an unclaimed spot. Killing. Ether batting for Kershaw. Yeah. See, you almost got to. I know Kershaw's throwing lights out, but. Duffy. You got to get a bat up there. Take advantage. Ether, I don't. A couple of Dodgers I was looking, well, not looking, but watching the game last night. Rowdy Tellez. Surprised at some of the names that made their playoff roster. Or maybe they just weren't that deep. They're top heavy. Paul Dijon. Base hit, 5-1. The old man Ethier. He'll probably retire after this. Especially if they win. They don't need him. Taylor, they got Peterson, who might have woke up and came back. Belly can play the outfield. We got kids, Calhoun and that coming up. Puig, who they've been trying to trade since he was two. Purple, Wandy Javier. So now that means it's top of the order. We go back to Taylor. I don't remember. Or did he pinch hit already and Kershaw was batting in a goofy spot? Yeah, he's a good old veteran, that's for damn sure. Gage Hines, Huckleberry. That was a keeper. Congrats. For the young lady in the break. She got one spot. And she has gotten that hit two breaks in a row. Sure that'll keep her happy, happy, happy. Here's Boers. Boers is refracting. Taylor's up. Yeah, okay. So Kershaw was still batting in the ninth spot as a pitcher. Bellinger's, man, he's looked out of. I don't know what's wrong with him in this. Young kid looking out of whack. Taylor's a machine. I mean, Christ. I don't know what they got for him from Seattle, but. Kid is having a monster year. All right, guys, we're cracking into box nine. Box nine. Four boxes to go. Eight autos to go. Strikeout, Chris Taylor. I just talked you up. Come on, Seager. Greg Bird. Greg Bird is the answer we're looking for. Okay, we've kind of quieted down here. Mr. Kershaw. Mr. Kershaw is blue. Kind of quieted down here. We need a big hit. Austin Hayes was the last straw. Sonny Gray is refracting for the Yankees. The A's. With Aaron Judge. Okay, that should be the auto. Noodle. Chris, I keep watching the. Because my phone's. I can't see my phone. Because it's basically dead. So I keep watching. Like I'm watching a game up there on the chat. Max Fried, Bowman 7-0. All right, guys, good luck. Down out the shortstop. Nah. That was only, what, the sixth or seventh? Uh-oh. We got one of them there. Fancy autos. Bowman sensation for Seattle. Kyle Lewis. That is the 50. 5-50. And you guys don't want to know who has that. Kind of mad I got rid of all those spots for $2. I'd have a whole stack of cards. I'm teasing. But I think that was Paige, wasn't it? Yep, Paige. Kyle Lewis. Nice. Gold. Sensation. Come on, Chris. What commercial's on? I'm joking. There's too many damn commercials in this. In all of TV anymore. Oh, so who comes out of the bullpen for him? Watson? Go Rich Hill. He didn't go too far yesterday. Morrow's already pitched. It's way too early to bring in Kenley. Carson Kelly. Watson or Cingrani. Cingrani's done well for him. Wake it up. And make sure you guys follow Mr. Noodles, Christopher, onto my forum. Let's start ripping some small breaks. 1-2 boxers, basically lottery style. 5-6 hits between the two boxes. Cheap. Uh-oh. Vink, you still here? Vink, you're still here, aren't you? Oh, never mind. Sorry. Why did I think that was Mankata? I thought I saw a rookie. I'm so sorry. That's Jordan. Wrong White Sox. Kenley pitching. Wow. Christ, he pitched 2 innings last night. I guess we want to keep it close. Brandon, I'm sorry. I thought that was a Mankata. I thought I saw a rookie. I was wrong. I don't know what I was thinking. I was just seeing if you're still awake. Got me excited too, because I haven't pulled a Mankata out of this yet, I don't believe. No, I might have in one of my PYTs a month or so ago. I might have pulled one of the goofy inserts. I don't remember. Something tells me I pulled a Mankata. Alec Hansen. There are Wasabi. I'm sure I pulled him in every one. Zach Britton. What happened to him this year? Autograph. Well, I'm glad you can laugh about it, Brandon. Because I wasn't too happy. I thought I got one for you. Keegan Aiken. There we go. Green Trout. Pretty green. Number to 99. We'll get a top load. Top load all the 99 and belows. All the 99 and belows. Uh-oh, we got Gold Wave. Gold Wave for the Brew Crew. This is not an autograph. Brett Phillips. Page. He said, just give me the rest of them so we can break. Noodle, that's you with the Angels, right? That's why you're so excited. That's what I thought. Clint Frazier, we got another Texas autograph. Benintendi, Orlando Arcia. It is not Leody this time. It is Jose Trevino. Base auto. I think that's Paige again. Paige knocked down all the spots that were left. And he's probably hitting at least 50% on the autos. Alright, end of box 10 right here. End of box 10. Ooh, a couple extra packs in there. Spots because two packs got stuck, so I don't know which one the auto is. Gleyber Torres, Dan Dunning. I'm gonna guess that's the autograph. I could be completely wrong. There's Mankata on the back, not where we want him. Yep, so I was right. Autograph coming up. His name is going to be, well, it's a blue. It's a blue and it's upside down. Oops. Oh, we all saw it now. Mitch Keller. Nice blue auto. There's another gun in the minors. That's a team too, the Pirates. Pop him in with Talon and Glasnow and Cole. 117 to 150. 117 to 150. Pittsburgh Pirates is Ed. Bregman up. Had the big hit the other night. Empty box. Bregman struck out. So guys that are, you know, that are in here, and then, you know, on my form, and obviously I'll take all on my form, but Max Fried green. Pulled a lot of green in the last couple boxes. Looking at some of these smaller breaks, almost just like lottery style. I mean, it'll be random team. We could do something different, but like one or two box breaks. Like HT, this with a high tech, give you seven hits, super cheap. Like $8 to $10 a spot. Never know, may get nothing. Oh, this one snuck up on me. Jorge Ohna. I don't want to say that again. Is that Paige again? Good move, Paige. I believe that is you again. Nope, that is not. I apologize. That one was kept. Junior B-Ball. Junior B-Ball. Mark Melanson. We should also be, we haven't got our case hit yet. Have we? Haven't? Nope. Luis Castillo. Dal Lugo. Man, if they go Jansen this inning and possibly the eighth, I don't think Jansen goes three. Not after pitching in the last couple days. The amount he's pitched. They go to a starter, Rich Hill, with that sick-ass breaking ball. Green Shimmer, Diaz. Sticking his tongue out at you. Altuve walks. This is part of Brewer's base. Altuve walks, he could be running. Who's catching, Barnes or Grandal? I think Barnes probably again. I don't remember seeing it. If it's Grandal, they'll definitely run. I don't think he's catching. I think he's hurt. Ryan Howard, nice. That was kept. That was a keeper. That was a keeper. I know that one. That was a keeper. That was kept by Junior B-Ball. Back-to-back hits. Nice. Uh-oh. Seeing orange for Byron Buxton. Twins base. Number to 25. 24 of 25. It's a nice hit. Orange is my favorite color in this. Twins base, which is Medea. Alright, last pack, box 11s. Ah, I told you he'd probably be stealing. He'll get his butt in scoring position, especially Springer coming up. Springer had a monster World Series. Last box, case three, keeper style. I will be getting emails out, run this back. As long as we keep everybody going. I mean, we closed down the, about 40, almost 50 spots today. I'd like to get it closer and just quit putting them on damn eBay. I'm trying to get off of eBay. That's why I want to get my forum going. Break completely off that, I understand. Get a lot more people if you do eBay, but them fees are just ridiculous now. Plus, I hate listing. I'm not that computer savvy. I just learned how to do a pick your team break all in one spot without having to individually do it. Aren't you guys proud of me? That's what happens when you're a 41-year-old factory worker. I do have a college education, though, so don't pick on me. Joe Jimenez refracting. All right, Otto. Tony Watson. A nice pickup. Oh, we got gold. We got gold. Tampa Bay base gold. That's Medea. One thing we did get in the last five or six boxes is a lot of color. Oh, Korea. That's right before Springer. Imagine what Korea is going to be like in a year or two. Another gold. Back-to-back packs with gold in it. Gutierrez, gold. We've pulled him in an auto version and now a regular version. Back-to-back packs, gold. All right. Auto 23. It is a base variety for the San Francisco Giants. Is that Gomez? Yep. Miguel Gomez. Page again, I believe, picked him up. Page again. Let me double check. Yep, Page. Monster pickups. All right, y'all. Last mini box. We did not pull... Unless it's in here, we did not pull a refractor auto, which would only be the second of seven cases that I did not pull one. Thought there were case hits, but on average, probably one of their clauses. We did have the extra, maybe that case hit, maybe the All-American game took that spot. Oh, then again. Right there. Right there, right there she is. She was hiding in the last box, last mini box. Logan Ice. And we still got the case hit to go. Logan Ice. Congrats. That was who? That was Lewis, right? Lewis. Who the hell picked him up? Yeah, nope, Lane. I'm sorry. That was Lane. Alright, so we have the case hit left. And hopefully some low color. Case hit and low color right here. There we go. Blue. That is a number to 150. All right, guys, good luck. Here's our case hit. Oh. Autograph relic card. He's a Dodger. Does that say, hey, Willie? Willie Calhoun. Willie Calhoun, number to 150. Willie Calhoun was a claimed team. I say that like I know for sure. Yep, Spanky. Spanky got him. Spanky. Willie Calhoun. get a do a quick recap here. Of course, I'll send out emails for case four. Right here is a whole stack of Judge Belly rookies, and that one snuck in there. These are all refractors. All the refractors. That's all of them. That is all of them. And we have 5 greens to 99. Jason Grom, Diaz, Max Fried, Jason Kaepernick, and Mikey Trout. I just noticed something on this Trout. Is that the, oh, it's not the card. Nope, it was a, it's not the card. I saw a dimple, but it's that plastic. That dimple right there. See that dimple? I thought that was on the card. Noodles was not going to be happy. They all got a dimple there? I don't know, it looks like it. But it is not the card. It is not the card. Okay, and we got 3 golds. Gold Wade, Brent Phillips. Gold Gutierrez. Gold Chris Archer. And 1 orange, Byron Buxton. Byron Buxton. Orange is beautiful. Case hit, Willie Calhoun to 150. Not, this case wasn't quite as good as last case, but still better than the first case. So I think we did alright. You're not going to knock them all out of the park. As we all know that. Okay, base autos. Calica. Calicia. Whatever. Lewis Brinson. Clint Frazier. 3 cases in a row. Trey Mancini rookie autograph. Grayson Long, Leody Taveras, nice hit. Ryan O'Hearn, number 1. Daniel Gossett, Starlin Heredia. Somebody's congratulations, the new baby boy. David Fletcher, Adrian Morhan, Greg Hines, Huckleberry, Basabi, Trevino, Howard, Logan Ice, Miguel Gomez. 3 refractors, number 2. 499, the big boy Austin Hayes, Ryan O'Hearn, and John Duplantier, who was the minor league pitcher of the year. In case you guys did not know that, which I'm sure you all did. And then we had a purple, Jorge Ona to 199, right? Nope, 250, my bad. Mitch Keller to 150, blue. 2 gold autographs, Vladimir Gutierrez and Kyle Lewis, both numbered to 50. 27 to 50 and reverse negative 5 of 50. Purple refractor, I forgot. Jameson Fisher, that's numbered to 250. Rookie short print, Robert Salmon. And this one, first one out of 7 cases I pulled. The All-American Classic, Zach Collins. That is number 2/199. It's the first one I pulled. Hey, check that out. I just noticed that. See the date on it? 2012, Topps Company. What is that junk? 2012. That's crazy. The rest say 2000. Anyways, it says 2012 on the bottom of it, for whatever that's for. But that's it. That was Keeper 3.